us is Oklahoma. Exactly. Everything we do is within the borders. And, you know, it takes things that don't come from Oklahoma to run a restaurant. You know, we don't have any citrus groves here, as far as I know. So, you know, I got lemons and olive oil and things like that. But our focus is to highlight local Oklahoma-made food on every dish, if possible. At least one component, if not more than one component. So some of those, especially fruits and vegetables that they can't, they're not, you know, something that makes sense at a farmer's market. People are like, well, I don't know if I want to, you know, gamble buying a pint of this, and they get passed over a lot. Those farmers are looking for places like me, like local, that can do a daily special, that can put, you know, run them on our farmer's market salad, because that's exactly what that dish is there for. We can sprinkle it on there, and when we run out of them, we run out of them. And then we move on to the next thing that comes into the back door. We're very lucky with Chef Kyle Mills. He's our executive chef. He's been a cordon bleu trained chef, was sous chef at Nomos for 3 years, then exec chef of our client for 2 years, and he's been with us since we opened. So he has a very light touch, really delicate, and he loves to let food be its own food. Like, why would I, this cantaloupe is perfect. Why would I do anything to this cantaloupe? It would be send it out and let it be the most perfect cantaloupe it can be. Which is perfect with our concept. One of the challenges as restaurant people, at least in my restaurant, is paying the farmers what their product is worth, that their product is valuable, and that we highlight their product in a way that showcases that value to the customer, so then the customer also appreciates that value. And they understand, they feel better when they leave my restaurant, they don't feel sluggish and bad, the quality is better, and that they understand that there is a difference in what you need, and when it's fresh and local, and if you buy from somebody you know, there's a difference there.